This isn't a country where plans made at 9 necessarily apply at 5. This is America, man. Home of the highway, last-minute detours, and spontaneous acts of freedom. We're wanderers, wayfarers, even nomads. So doesn't it just make sense that we'd build an electric car that goes far, really far?